We were forced to release all our previous patients during the war, and now we are only admitting injured people who need surgeries. There are no more beds for incoming injured. There are no empty beds in the intensive care unit now. During the war and in the current conditions we're facing, we can't receive any patients with internal or heart diseases. We only admit surgical cases, so people who suffer from chronic diseases are facing an unknown fate.